saw lacrosse ball drill. This does a great job teaching guys about the tempo that they need to catch a ground ball. It works really well in small spaces. So the premise of this drill is Jordan's going to bounce and he's going to give me a number, and that's the hop I'm going to catch it on. So if he calls three, it's got to bounce three times, okay, and then I've got to get to catch. I can do this in a couple different ways. I can do it where I get to two-step and hold at catch. The focus there is going to be getting my right foot and left foot down, okay, and then catching. So I don't want to be in the air as I'm catching. I want to make sure that it's right, left, catch. Okay? And then I can do a four-step where it's right, left, catch, and then replace my feet in the direction of my throw. Okay, so I'll do a couple of two-step and a couple of four-step. Four step here, three.